Look at this. This is so scary, man. If someone was walking towards us, they'd run, dude.
And how about Stolenhof?
Stolenhof's even scarier. Radical Redemption and Stolenhof, like, even if it's just both of them, people would fucking run, dude.
Okay.
If we're walking towards them.
How about Julian and Levi?
That's debatable. I think if Julian and Bellroom was walking together and someone walked into them, they'd fight them.
I really like Thailand camp, though.
Yeah, it's so much more fun.
Yeah, and yeah. At least the weather is better than...
Oh, yeah? But I like the cold weather better.
Yeah, like, personally, I like the cold weather. But I mean, like, as a group, we are the team player, so...
Yeah, this is way funner.
It's way better. Yeah. We have a nice house, studio.
For real?
Yeah.
Crazy.
Really nice, though.
Yeah.
Yeah. And if both of us, we stay in the studio.
Hell yeah, that's dope.
That's fun.
Ooh, it's very nice. Wow. What a nice place. Wow. It's a very nice place. Wow. Can't believe any of this. Wow. Wow.
Like, they cut it.
Happy birthday.
They cut it.
Not yet, motherfucker. Leave me alone.
Goodbye.
The driver's picking me up.
Some people should go with him.
Back to the
Oh, cool.
Some had
Tanger. Some people should go with him.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
I stole the Hof.
Bye-bye. Yeah, my driver's stopping in...
He's so tall, it's hard to get him in frame,
dude.
Hey, bro. Hey. Hey, Daniel.
Yeah, you too, man.
Why are you so short?
Yeah.
I'm sure.
Yes.
Hey, why are you so short?
I don't know, man.
Dude, you're...
Hey,
like,
see you later,
like,
dude!
No, you're like way taller than me.
Bye!
Fuck, man.
Is he the tallest?
Yeah, I think he's the tallest.
Yeah, I'm going back.
And
nice to meet you, man.
Got it.
Have a night.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, you too.
Goodbye.
Yeah, bring it back.
Put on.
Huh? Bring it back.
No,
hey,
no,
yes.
I'm done. I've done my hair.
You
have to go?
Airport time.
Oh, see you.
Yes.
For video. This is like the saddest moment of the vlog. Everyone's going home and stuff.
Play the titanium, Titanic theme.
Titanium?
Titanium.
Man, I'm stuffed.
Yeah, I'm even walking slow.
Put it down. Happy birthday to you. I appreciate you.
Take some baluna.
I appreciate you all.
Happy birthday, bro.
You mag eentje blazen.
Damn, that's a big ass cake.
It's a gift from Ace. For you.
Mag ik al?
Mag
ik even iets wensen?
Yay!
Yay!
Happy birthday!
Hey, this actually looks like it's like it has a good taste.
I hope so for you. Wow, that's...
How old are you now, Nils?
32, man.
32 young.
32 years young, brother.
Should we sing the Cut the Cake song?
I really love this. This is the kind of memorabilia I really like.
And this one is a gift from all of us. I think it's the best gift.
It's a subscription to your title.
Hmm?
It's a title subscription. 1 year free listening to title.
Hey, I'm listening to the new Rihanna album exclusively with, like, at least, like, you know, 1,000 other people in the world. Okay, guys. Are we eating the cake as well?
Well, if you want to.
It's bad luck if you don't eat the cake,
right,
on your birthday.
We have to definitely cut it.
Oof, man.
We have to cut it.
Kind of fattening
you
up.
You gotta cut it.
Ooh.
You gotta cut it.
I gotta read my notes.
Happy birthday, Neil.
Happy birthday! Happy
birthday!
Hey.
Yay!
Not bad.
good songs. Yes.
No, that's more where that came from. Oh. Come on, you should take back this.
Yeah, it just broke
out. Did you drink?
That was water in mine.
Okay.
Last day, Pattaya. We're all tired. We put our heart and soul into these studio sessions. Some of the best music I've heard was made here. Y'all are not ready for this shit.
Bye, everyone. Saddest moment of this vlog. And there's Ray Ray in the camera looking like not sad at all. Her pants are very weird. You excited, bro?
I'm fucking nervous, man.
Yeah, it's gonna be fun, man. It's hella cheap.
Wow.
Yeah.
It looks fine.
Because it's not in a
tattoo vlog. Oh, baby.
I'm done.
No,
I'm
done.
We're done.
No. Yeah.
Is it good?
Huh?
Good? You like it? No, no. See in the mirror. Do you like? Yeah, not that bad, right?
Is it a feeling you ever experienced before? Maybe you can. I thought it was always the same where you go with your new theme.
Yeah.
It's like
jumping in
your style.
It's not that bad.
Oh, you want to be next?
No, him.
Yeah, you are next.
See that shit.
Woo!
First fucking tattoo. Wait, I didn't see it. Julian. Show it again. Yo, put it up. Julian. Put it up. Fuck yes, dude. Lit. Fuck!
Oh my god, dude.
Yeah, down there it hurts, man. Eee, boy. Eee. Yo. Hey, bros. Real bros. Real fam, bro.
Hi, mom.
Hi, baby.
What's up?
Yeah,
it's been busy. It's been a like crazy week.
Hasn't it? Yeah. But it's been a good week.
Yeah, and today's the last night. Right now it's 11:30, and then I go to the airport at 5:30 in the morning.
Uh-huh.
And then yeah, fly back.
What time do we pick you up?
I have to double check, but I think I land around like 3 p.m. 4 p.m.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, what are you doing?
I'm working. Yeah, I'm working, yeah.
Yeah. So, I got a tattoo today.
Jonathan, come on. Yeah. Come on.
You want to see it? It is real.
It is real?
Yeah.
No way. Is that permanent?
Yeah, it's permanent, yeah. Yeah, we did it for the documentary.
Hi.
Yeah.
I have one of my clients here. She's hello. Still touching. Hey,
Nose,
you know me from
Rocco's. Yeah, me and two other friends, we all got it for the video.
So yeah. It's going to be on a
yeah, I mean, I got it too because I wanted tattoos anyways. I was gonna do my knuckles first, but I did this today.
Yeah. I don't know what to say about that.
Yeah, I know.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm alright.
Yeah. You've been eating good?
Yeah, that's been really good food actually, like all week.
Really? Yeah. That's good. I'm in shock. Let me see it again. Wow. That's the level up there.
Record label.
Right, record label. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Did you get any numbing cream on it or anything? Did it hurt?
No, just like normal cleaning things. Yeah. It didn't hurt that much, honestly. Yeah. It was more of a shock at first.
Right.
Yeah.
You weren't drunk or anything, right? Were you?
No.
Okay. Were you smoking pot? No.
No.
Okay. Alright.
Yeah, so. Well, see you tomorrow then.
Yeah.